America has taken a huge hit within the last decade. But as Eyewitness News reporter Sean Martinelli shows us, there are some ways to stop that trend in central New York.
They're some of nature's most beautiful insects, but over the last few years, monarch butterflies have started to disappear.
Now, the abundance of monarchs has declined largely from two factors. One is the logging and cutting and degradation of the forest on the mountaintops in Mexico where monarchs spend the winter.
Professor Ernest Williams of Hamilton College says that, combined with the loss of milkweed, the only food monarch caterpillars eat, and the rise of insecticides for farming, have led to a sharp decrease in the number of butterflies.
20 years ago, the estimates are there were maybe 900 million monarchs that overwintered and came back in the spring to populate eastern North America. 2 years ago, that 900 million had dropped to 33 million.
One way you can help save the monarchs, Williams says, is by planting a small patch of milkweed in your backyard.
These don't have to be huge patches. Maintain a patch, maybe a 3-foot by 4-foot patch of milkweed as a garden.
And although Williams doesn't believe monarchs will ever go extinct, work still needs to be done to keep as much of them around as possible.
There are fewer than 100 million monarchs now. The question is, how many will there be 5 or 10 years from now? And that's the conservation challenge. What actions we take now can influence that outcome.
Reporting, Sean Martinelli, Eyewitness News.
And if you'd like some more resources on ways to save the monarchs, Sean has some for you on our website, cnyhomepage.com.